Hello guys, it's time for our dangerous approaches, and because it's winter and the weather is awful, we decided to go to Greece islands, and we'll be going to Santorini and Mykonos. And I think many of you have been there and they didn't even know that they have the most dangerous approaches in Europe because of lack of any instrument landing system. We'll be using a VOR approach on Mykonos Island and circling to the opposite runway, and then going back and doing an NDB approach into Santorini, which has a 45 degree right turn just at the end, so it is pretty dangerous. Let's see how it goes.
Trust set.
Check.
Sure. 80 knots.
Check.
Sure. We wait. Wait. Positive rate.
Gear up.
Gear up. 400.
Heading select.
Heading select set. 1000.
And one speed 210 flaps up.
And one set speed 210 set. Speed check. Flaps up.
And passing 2000. So heading 010, please.
Heading 010. Zero 010 set, and sure. I believe gears off.
All right.
Auto brake disarm.
Okay, heading 290.
Heading 290. 290 set.
After takeoff procedure and after takeoff checklist.
After takeoff checklist, engine bleeds, both aux, auto, landing gear up and off, flaps up, no lights, altimeter 1010.
1010,
sure. Set and cross checked. After takeoff checklist completed.
Okay, set course 338 on my side and on your side.
Course 338. Three, 338 on your side set. And on my side also set.
Okay, warlock.
Warlock arm?
Yeah, warlock arm. Okay, speed 250.
Speed 250. Set. And 2000 to go.
Sure. Okay, we're passing the VOR.
10,000 feet.
Okay, 10,000 feet, lights off.
Lights off.
And we're
warlock engaged.
Yep. Warlock green capture. Yeah, transition level, so
I believe
it's 1013.
1013 set and cross check.
Yep. Alright, so we continue on heading 338, intercepting the Santorini VOR, and then continue on to Mykonos. And that's it for the departure from Santorini, runway 16 left, and Mil 1 Delta standard instrument departure. intercepting the radial 164, speed 200, flaps 1, please.
Speed 200, set speed check, flaps 1.
200, flaps 1. And speed 190, flaps 5.
Speed 190, set, flaps, speed check, flaps 5.
Okay, heading 353. And course 333 on my side.
Heading 353 check, and course 333 check.
And warlock.
Warlock armed.
And speed 180, flaps 10.
180 check, flaps 10. Warlock green.
Checked. And we have 12 miles to VOR, so we continue. Okay, speed 160, gear down, flaps 15.
Speed check, gear down. And speed check, flaps 15.
Checked. And gear down, flaps 15, sir.
Gear down, 3 greens.
Okay, 10 miles left. Speed 150. And we continue with the landing checklist. We'll set the flaps when we start to descend, so landing checklist.
Landing checklist. Engine start switches.
Continuous.
Speed brake.
Is armed.
Landing gear.
Down for green.
Flaps.
15 set.
And waiting for flaps now.
Yep. Alright, we have 142, so flaps 30.
And speed checks, flaps 30. Flaps 30 set.
Okay, 1 mile to go to descend.
Check.
So minimum decision 1,600, and we start to descend now, 750 feet.
Okay, at 5 miles we should be 1,700 feet.
Okay, check.
Maybe checklist? Flaps.
Continue checklist, yeah.
Continue landing checklist, flaps.
Flaps 30, green lock, landing secured, landing secured.
Landing checklist completed. 100
check.
Above.
100 above.
On glide slope. Minimums?
Minimums. Runway is inside.
Runway inside. Checked.
So we turn left. And runway heading 333, yes, so we turn left.
288.
88. Set and timing.
Checked.
For 45 seconds. Time to go back. 333 is the approach. Runway heading is 336.
Checked.
Yep. And between that, you can see the airport on the right side.
Yes, airport inside.
And we continue. Virtual. Yeah, timing, yes.
Timing?
48 seconds, we'll calculate this by multiplying minimum decision altitude times 3. So 1600 for our speed times 3 gives us 48 seconds total. So we continue. And after 48 seconds, we'll start the right hand turn towards the runway. And
48 seconds.
Timing. They start with vertical speed. Lower the vertical speed to to trim the airplane just for a few seconds, and then autopilot off,
checked,
go around altitude and flight directors off.
Flight directors off, go around altitude 3500 set.
Check.
1000. Повершок.
So we did a 180 degree turn and continue on opposite runway, then we started to approach on.
Looks pretty good.
Yeah. Auto throttle low.
Checked. $500.
And speed brake up, yeah.
Reverses unlock, speed brake up, decel.
Check.
And 80 knots.
Manual braking. Yeah, so this was the approach for runway 34, circling to land runway, opposite runway on Mykonos, with minimum visibility, and we'll continue back to Santorini.